criteria of a good friend, a true friend. The three C's of a good friend, what are they? One C is confirm. The second C is confront. And the third C is celebrate. What does this mean? When we say confirm, like for example, when they were presenting the numbers, that means you confirm their performance. Okay, come, Areco. Okay, come, Areco. Confirm. Without pretense. You should be sincere in giving your confirmation. The other one is confront, meaning to say that not everybody is perfect. I want the perfect tutorial about the God. We also commit mistakes. So if you commit mistakes, do not be offended when your true friend tells you about your mistakes or errors. So you confront the God. Madi de jaina inaramid mo. Malbali waktu katiin ko mo datang na inaramid mo. It's like confrontation because true friends are, as I said, sincere. And because of these two C's, and you are capable of confirming and confronting, it is time for you to celebrate over a cup of tea, over a cup of coffee, over a cup of fundador, or over a cup of novelino. Okay, Caparego, let's drink to that. Ngayon mo nata, and nag-succeed kayo mo na, the aming activities you, and that is the so-called criteria for good friendship, true and good friendship. Okay? Bigyan mo na, pipiliin yung magagayang nyo, okay? Let us now close what has been done.